have you gleaned?
Earle was the best and brightest among us. But when our attention turned from outer space to the wooded areas surrounding Twin Peaks, he became destructively obsessive. Earle acted in an overzealous and secretive manner, possessive of his assignments, finally violent. He was removed from the project. I found this in the project archives.
These evil sorcerers, dumpers they're called, they cultivate evil for the sake of evil, nothing else. They express themselves in darkness for darkness without leavening motive. Now, this ardent purity allows them to access a secret place where the cultivation of evil proceeds in exponential fashion, and with it, the furtherance of evil's resulting power. This place of power is tangible, and as such, it can be found, entered, and perhaps utilized in some fashion. The Dugpas have many names for it, but chief among them is the Black Lodge. You don't believe me, do you? Think I'm mad, overworked.